individual is an individual in his or her own right. I think almost all of us are bound by one passion. I'm not going to talk about everybody, it's not necessary, but some of them are interested in music. Some of them are interested in writing, passionate about sports. He was passionate about tourism, and he was passionate about India, and particularly Kerala, and his home by adoption, Thiruvananthapuram. Now people, everybody has become very conscious of their values, of their heritage, of their traditions. Whether they want to put it into practice or not in their daily life is another thing. They may not.